going to make sense for a day to day.
Okay.
So let's start evening out that skin tone. All right, now your skin is perfect. So we want to bring in a bronzer. The bronzers we used before, the powder bronzers.
Mm-hmm.
And how would you apply it?
All over with the brush.
Yeah, so that's not going to work. What you want to do is apply the bronzers right where the sun would kiss your face. So a little here on top of your cheekbone and your temple area, and a little bit on your chin, and maybe just a tad on your nose. Isn't that nice?
I just lost like 20 pounds.
Now it's all about the eyes. Lavender, right under your lower lash line. A little pale gold right underneath the brow. A nice warm shimmering brown right across your lid. Instead of using harsh liner, use an eggplant shade. And this way it's going to be much softer than that harsh, thick line.
I love it. So
I'm sorry. It's so funny.
Don't be afraid of. Just look at how it wakes up your face for that fresh look. All right, babe. And the next step is the lips. For you?
Yes.
Take a look.
Wow. That's really different, but it's pretty.
This is soft and subtle and pretty, and the colors really play into your olive skin tone. You have a little sweep in your eyes, so like you like, it's gorgeous.
Thank you so much.
Welcome. Aww. With everything.